Doug Smith bumped in the corner by Kissio. They battle. Ooh, they got the gloves in the face a couple of times each. Patrick keeps it in. Kissio trying to find it. Gets it to LaRouche. LaRouche scores! And a fight, Smith and Kissio.
Frustration on the part of Smith. Kissio made a great play.
Wow!
And then
Kissio
does the job here as they battle. They battled before the goal was scored. And then Kissio set up LaRouche with a beautiful play. And then Kissio, who stood there, Smith took a run at him, and you saw the right from Red Deer do the job.
Wow. Right.
That's
hand.
A pretty good play for the Rangers to win a lot of battles here. Well, see, the puck is kept in, and Kissio doesn't know where it is, but he finds it and takes a check. Three men looking for the loose puck. The ruse is open. He draws the legs. Barrasso open, got around the goal stick and finished it. Watch here as Kissio has the puck in his skates, but he draws everybody towards him and knows where LaRouche is. Watch the stick. The stick misses the puck, and as soon as that happens, LaRouche has Barrasso at his mercy.
Johnny made the same move the other night and hit the post.
Exactly, back behind him.
That's right.
Kelly Kissio, oh boy, that's a Western Canada right from Red Deer as he got it, Smith.